These are the bodies of the seven family members killed on Sunday by unknown assailants. The dead include Pastor Stephen Mugambe, his wife Noeli Nanabunya, Jenny Nachwala, Bena Nachivumbi, Max Nachirija, Maria Nakajugo, and others only identified as Christine, Nasimbwa, Kenny, and Jen. The attackers dug a hole in Mugambe's house before they entered to kill the occupants with machetes. Detectives suspect that the deceased persons were chloroformed before they were brutally murdered. Grief and shock engulfed residents as they say this is the first incident of its kind in the area. They claim that Pastor Mugambe's family had no grudges with anyone, despite rumors that they had some family disputes over land. Joseph Senkubuge, whose wife, Max Nachirija, was among the victims, said that the family had bitter land wrangles since December 2012. Told us that he had warned his wife to limit her visits to Mugambe's home, who was his brother-in-law. Yeah. Residents say Mugambe has been complaining of receiving death threats from unknown people, telling him to abandon his born-again faith. They also blame the regional police commander for failing to provide enough security in the area, despite consistent pleas for the same. The police sniffer dog failed to find actual traces of the assailants, prompting police to invite other forensic experts from Kampala to help in the investigations. The deadly incident compelled several district officials, including RDC David Kaboyo, RPC Simon Peter Wanafa, District Chairman Robert Benon Mugabe, the Sub-county Councillor Charles Njuba, and others to flock to Mugambe's home.
Demo mitima ejagala katonda n'okwagala bantu bannaffe kibinyo omuntu okutema omubabiri n'otuka ku namba ya mwenda.
We appeal to the public that whoever has information that can lead to arrest these people who committed this gruesome murder to help police so that we can bring these people to court.
Police still continue with its investigations and no arrests have been made so far. Survivors who sustained injuries in the process are undergoing counseling at Kakuto Health Center in Rakai.